गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास सिक्स फिजिक्स आईआईटी क्लास. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड कंटेंट टिल यस्टरडे. नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर द सॉल्यूशंस. ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड 3 to 4 सॉल्यूशंस. नाउ वी विल गो फॉर द 7th वन. दिस आर द फ्रॉम कॉन्सेप्ट बिल्डिंग शीट. So the question is, three places A, B and C form the vertices of a triangle. So A, B and C, three form the vertices of the triangle. And a triangle to reduce its scale is drawn as shown below. Reduce it means this is not the exact value, this is not the exact measurement. Actually, the size is very, very, very far. A to B you have lot of distance, and B, A to C you have more distance. But as the place is not sufficient, they have reduced it. Okay. So how much they have reduced? Let us see. If the actual distance between A and C is 200 kilometers. This is what actual distance between A and C. But in the figure, what they gave? If this is 10. And C to B is 8 and A to B is 5. Okay, they said that commonly the three sides of a triangle are reduced. Okay, we don't know how much they have reduced, but they said that actual distance of A to C is 200 kilometers. So let us think that X is the value where they have reduced. Okay, that means X times it has been reduced. So let us observe X time it has been reduced. That means 200 kilometers is reduced to 10 times. So how much of percentage is, how much of X value will be reduced here? So here distance of AC is equal to how much? 200 kilometers, right? This is the original value. But what they said, they gave here the value as reduced value is 10. So let us take reduced to 10. Yes or not? So what we have to find out now? How much percentage, how much it is reduced? So that means 10 into x is equal to 200 kilometers. Yes, this is the actual value and they have written this. How much they have reduced, we have to find out that one. So we have that x is equal to 200 by 10. 0, 0 gets cancelled. So we can write it as 20 kilometers. So the x value is 20 kilometers. So it has reduced to 20 kilometers. Now we have got AC. Now we have to find out AB as well as BC. AB is equal to how much they gave? 5, right? What is the actual value there? Into X. X is the value which is reduced. So we have to multiply into the reduced value. So it becomes 100 kilometers. And next is BC is equal to 8. And how many digits is 20? So it is 160 kilometers. Okay. That means AC is equal to 200 kilometers, AB is equal to 100 kilometers, and BC is equal to 160 kilometers. These are the actual values. The reduced values have been given in the question. Next one. 8th one. So we all know what is a book, right? So a book contains number of papers, and the outer paper is called as cover page. Whereas when you compare, the inner paper will be a little bit thin and the outer paper will be a little bit thick. Yes? So it is having more thickness than the middle part. So here the question is, a textbook of science is made up of 300 pages. So how many pages? 300 pages. Okay, now these 300 pages excluding the cover pages, not counting the cover pages, it is 300. Okay, the pages except the cover pages are each of the thickness 0.005 centimeters. 300 pages, in that one page thickness is 0.005 centimeters. Okay, not the whole book, just one paper thickness is 0.005 centimeters. Can we find out the thickness of the book? Only have 100 pages, 300 pages? Yes, we can find it by 0.005 for one page, no? Then for 300 pages, how much? 0.005 into 300. But the cover pages are having a thickness of 0.05 each. That means cover page will be 2, no? So what is the thickness of each page here? Single page. We have 2 cover pages. Okay. Single page of cover page. How much it is? 0.05 centimeters. As a book contains 2 cover pages, so what is the thickness of cover pages? Thickness of 2 cover pages? It will be 2 into 0.05. So it becomes 0.10 centimeters. Yes? So this is for the thickness of cover pages. Then what will be the thickness of all pages? That is 300 into 0.005 centimeters. So it is 1.5 centimeters. Now we have got thickness of all the pages and thickness of cover pages. Can we find out thickness of total book? Yes. So total book thickness is cover pages plus all the pages thickness. Cover pages 0.10 centimeters plus thickness of total paper is 1.5 centimeters. We get here 1.60 centimeters. The thickness of total book with the cover pages is 1.60 centimeters. Now we will go for one word sum. Ninth one. Manju measures the length of a blackboard as 6.4 meters, while her friend Asha measures the length of a table as 280 centimeters. Identify whether the length of the table or length of the blackboard is greater. Here they gave 1 in centimeters and 1 in meters. Let us first convert that centimeters into meters. So what is it? Length of blackboard is how much? 6.4 meters. And length of table is how much? 280 centimeter. We can either convert this centimeter into meter or meter into centimeter. Which we can say which is greater just by using the same units. To say whether it is more or less, we need same units. So it is meters or it is centimeters. No, first of all we need to convert the. Let us convert this. Okay, 280 centimeters. 1 meter is equal to how many meters? 100 meters, right? So can I write it as 2.8 meters? Why? Because can I write it as 200 plus 80 centimeters? Now 100 is centimeters. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Can I write it as 2 meters plus 80? This 88 extra now. So 2.8 meters is the answer. Now by seeing this both, which is more? Which is having more length? 6.4 is having more length when compared to table. Okay. Now, one more. 1 picosecond by 1 microsecond. These are the least, that is submultiples of the second. We have learned anniversary, that means multiples of seconds. When we learn submultiples of letters, what means 1 picosecond by 1 microsecond. Here picosecond is nothing but 10 to the power of minus 12 seconds, and 1 microsecond is nothing but 10 to the power of minus 6 seconds. That means just gets blue cancelled, you will get x to the power of minus 6 seconds. The difference between 1 picosecond and 1 microsecond is 10 to the power of minus 6 seconds. Next one. We have the relation between centimeter square and meter square. Now we will do millimeter square as well as kilometer square. Change millimeters into centimeter square and kilometers into meters square. So 15 millimeter square into kilometer square. Change this 15 millimeters into centimeters. 1 millimeter equals to how many centimeters? 10, right? That means 10 into 10 millimeters square, 10 to the power of minus 2 millimeters. 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeters, right? Now, if I want 1 millimeter is equals to 1 by 10 centimeter. I want square for this. So, I can write it as 10 to the power of centimeters. Whole square, it gets 1 by 100 centimeters square. This can be written as 10 to the power of minus 2 centimeters square. Okay. Now, this millimeter square, write it by 15 into 10 to the power of minus 2 centimeters square. Okay. Now, in the same way, just change kilometer square into meters square. Then you will get 100 centimeters. Yes. Now I want 1 centimeter is equal to 18 meters. That means 1 by 100 meters. Yes. We have formula 1 centimeter square is equal to 10 to the power of minus 4 meters. So here it comes 1 centimeter square is equal to 10 to the power of minus 4 meters square. So there you can directly write it as 15 into 10 to the power of minus 6 meters square. Again change this meter square into kilometer square. This is our graph work. In the same way, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Okay. So 1 meter is equal to 1 by 1000 kilometers. So here 1 meter square is equal to 10 to the power of minus 6 kilometers. That can be implemented here again. So 15 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into 10 to the power of minus 6 kilometer square. Here we have to square now. Now 15 into 10 to the power of minus 12 kilometer square. That means 15 millimeter square is equal to 15 into 10 to the power of minus 12 kilometers square. Okay. Next one. Find the total mass of two objects of mass 2030 grams and 16 tons. There is not the same values here. So M1 is equal to 2130 kgs. They give kgs and M2 value is 16 tons. Okay. 1 ton is equal to how many kgs? 1 ton is nothing but 1 ton is equal to 1000 kgs, right? 100 kgs is a quintal. So 1 ton is equal to 1000. Okay, just implement that here. 16 into 1000 kgs. You will get 16,000 kgs. So M1 plus M2 is equal to 16,000 plus 2130 kgs. Total value is how much? 18130 kilos. Okay. Next one. We have discussed about formulas, no? Length and breadth of the rectangle, as well as length, breadth, and volume of the cuboid. So we do that one.
So remaining sums we will see in the next class. Thank you.